this cute crab. It's actually not a crab at all. It's a crab's carapace, the exoskeleton that it sheds off during molting. This happens when a crab outgrows its shell. It sheds it off and grows a new one. During this process, a crab can regrow lost limbs like legs and claws. Heck, they can pretty much grow a whole new body. You can see this crab named Andrew lost his little leg. Not to worry, Andy. You'll grow it back in no time. And be sure to follow if you love ocean animals.